Hello, hello, peeps. So just about 1 hour and 40 minutes to the first Grand Prix of the season, Formula One race of the season, the Bahrain Grand Prix. There's about 1 hour 40 minutes left. It kicks off at 3 o'clock GMT. And here's my prediction for the top three. So I feel like because Max is starting on the front row, he's gonna either overtake on the first lap with aggressiveness, or he's gonna follow the Ferrari of Leclerc into the race lead, and then he's just gonna follow and then try overtake with strategy. But I'm sure Ferrari is gonna have pace, but I'm thinking that Verstappen could be able to overtake towards the end of the race. And in second, I'm gonna give it to Charles Leclerc. I feel that he's gonna have a good race, but he's just gonna fall short just slightly. And in third position, I'll give it to the second Ferrari, which is Carlos Sainz. So that's my top three prediction for the Bahrain Grand Prix.